Hi, my name is Milan Domenko and I'm the product manager for AksIM Rotary Absolute Encoders. Encoder mounting can seem like a challenging task, but with the AksIM encoder and the right tools, it can be very simple. Let us examine the steps. This multiple brushless motor is a typical example of a closed-loop application where an AksIM encoder is used as a single feedback device to provide positioning, speed, and commutation of a motor. Such solution eliminates the need for Hall sensors and an incremental encoder, significantly reducing the number of wires and simplifying installation and configuration. The ring is mounted on the rotating shaft and the read head is mounted on the stationary part. You will find information about required shaft tolerance and other design requirements in the product documentation. The drawings in our datasheets show the prescribed distance between the bottom of the ring and the bottom of the read head, where the golden mounting surface is located. This corresponds to the required distance between the base for the ring and the base for the read head. The entire tolerance chain should be considered during assembly, and the bearings must be preloaded. Proper design provides the correct air gap between the ring and the sensor. We refer to this gap as the right height. If needed, you can also use shims under the read head to achieve proper distance. The rings can be attached to the surface with the fasteners by gluing or by press fitting, depending on the selected ring. In this video, we will demonstrate the most common option, which is installing the ring using fasteners. For mounting, you will need the following tools: fasteners for the ring, fasteners for the read head, torque screwdriver, and a dial indicator. Optionally, you may also use E201 interface as a plug and play option and shims for additional adjustment of the right height. Start with mounting the ring. First, clean the base from dirt and dust. Then check the eccentricity of the mounting shaft with the dial indicator. If runout is noticeable and running the AksIM self-calibration function is not possible, it is recommended to adjust the assembly, otherwise the accuracy of the system may be affected. Install the ring and tighten the screws. Clearance fit allows for some eccentricity of the ring. To eliminate the complete system's eccentricity, the self-calibration function can be utilized after both the ring and the read head are installed. More information about AksIM self-calibration is available on our YouTube channel. Now, let's attach the read head. First, ensure that any dirt and dust are cleared from the base. If you're using shims, place them under the read head. Once done, install the read head and tighten the screws. Flashing green light indicates a successful installation. You can verify commissioning and installation using the E201 USB interface along with the software available on the RLS website. This setup allows for electronic measurement of the right height, setting the zero position, performing self-calibration, and more. To connect the encoder to the end application directly, please follow the specifications provided in our datasheets and application notes. For more information about AksIM encoders, please visit our website. If you have any questions about our products, we're also available by email.